See you later. Meet again.
I have to fulfill my mission.
Go get it.
Fuck, they'll beat these guys.
Alright. Better to be safe than sorry.
Because it's not the wrong button.
Forward, my trusty steed.
Woohoo! Giddy up!
That's the ocean in the distance, right?
Look at the way it sparkles in the sun.
I gotta get closer. Karina's excitement is infectious. I can't wait to see the harbor.
Like, the main reason why they're excited to complete this mission, even though they know they're gonna die, is because they just want to see the world. It's not just Karina who's excited about it, it's also Hina too.
so tough.
Wasn't so bad. You're a dork, Luna.
Let's ride.
I should have paid more attention to how an alm is supposed to act.
Oh, they taught us how to be a good alm back in Tiania. Alms must follow a healthy lifestyle. Early to bed, early to rise, stuff like that.
That's been my practice this whole time. I guess I'm doing okay in my role already.
You need to learn how to cut loose, Morley.
Another one? Hit! Oh, wow. Yeah, no, that's not happening. Why are they all in the 50s? It's like every time you see high level ambience, they're all in the 50s. Why are they like ambience in the 30s?
I've never seen any of these flowers before.
They're so pretty. And so many blossoms. Can we make a pit stop? I want to pick some. Oh, wow. Yes!
Orchard.
go do some more. Let's ride, little one.
I think the monsters here are the strongest ones we've fought so far.
Maybe, but you're also stronger than you were before.
Thanks for that, Hina. But I can't let my guard down just yet. The stronger I am, the better prepared I'll be to protect everyone on the pilgrimage.
Whoops.
We had the Pakuls to take us so far. How long would the walk take, I wonder?
My feet are thankful for the Pakuls.
Walking that whole way? No thanks.
I was prepared to walk if Milpa wasn't able to assist us.
Ugh. Thank the goddess it didn't come to that.
Question is, why isn't this town associated with Nelmont?
That ship can take us across the sea to the capital of the deep.
Rhata Harbor.
I want to get closer and take a good look.
Oh, he's got a tail. They all have tails. So they're just like,
You almost tripped over some guy earlier, right?
It was barely a stumble and no one was hurt. I doubt it'll come to me.
Yeah, right.
Anything. Well, I'd like to look around the town before we go.
Ooh, me too. I want to talk to the townsfolk.
Sure. Let's take a break in Rhata for now.
Hi.
Taking this?
He's like some sort of noble from the capital. It's like a squirrel tail, some sort of, they're related to whatever her name is, Alamena or something. The next character we get.
Taking this?
Hey!
Come.
Can't wait to young be in here. So I'm too young to drink, but I'm young enough to be a soul guard.
Hey.
okay?
Yes.
Oh.
This is kind of exciting. Is this?
Hey.
Be useful.
They don't know who Omawar is yet. I mean, obviously it's gonna be the person who we recruit there. The ship is called Prim. Oh boy.
It's gone.
Oh no, no, no.
Is something amiss, Master Pazor?
The key! It's gone! Aha! Thief! You must have made off with it when you attacked me so viciously earlier.
Who, me? A thief? Are you joking?
Produce the key this instant!
But I didn't steal your key!
If you relent now, I will ensure that your sentence is light.
Get the fur out of your ears! I said I didn't steal anything! Go bother someone else with your temper tantrum.
That's not gonna work very well.
Oh no, Karina seems to have picked a fight with the wrong individual.
You know that guy?
That's Pazor, one of Illastana's most notoriously ambitious magistrates. Rumor has it he has his sights set on the throne. In any case, he'd have no trouble pinning a petty crime on an innocent bystander.
We should step in before this escalates into something we can't handle.
Welcome. that'll it be?
Aganada, huh?
You have a good eye. Thank you for your purchase.
Why can't that be sold?
Come again.
Oh.
Oh. Hi.
Called the the ship Prim. Prim is the name of female lead from Secret Mana.
Come on. Welcome. We've got what you need. Come again.
No, you don't. I already have all that.
A rare item! Taking this?
Oh no.
Hairpin? I'm not sure when I'll be back. It probably implies that, yeah, once we do say that, we're gonna be back for a while, so keep that in mind.
Grizzly.
Mm-hmm. Oh no.
Oh, it's Fiona. He died from a strange illness. Huh. I mean, yeah, I can. I mean, I know where that is roughly.
Hello. Oh.
All right, time to go speak with this creep.